Okay, so you're sitting on your new X22R. You've got it all out of the crate. You've got gas in it. Apparently not much gas in it, but you got gas in it. So then you want it for when you're going to go to start it. You want to turn your key on. You want to let the speedometer cycle through. You want to go to your choke. Your choke's here. So when it's pulled down, that is choke on. When you push up, that is choke off. So you're going to pull your choke down. Rotate your throttle a few times just to get the gas going. And then we're going to start it. Let it idle for a sec.